Mr. Chuy Garcia, former alderman, former state senator, and commissioner for Cook County, did nothing to stop the over 2,000 deaths on the streets of Chicago. Helped with the higher fees and higher taxes that we pay. Ask him how many African Americans he has working for him? None. And he says he wants to run the city of Chicago. Priceless.